chapter 4, division and unitary method part 2. Right, in previous video we learned about division sum and story sums. Right, now let's start today's session. Look at here. Here give you division by 10, 100, 1000. Right, so here give you two methods. Now, first method 4622 divided by 10. So 4622 is, right, it is a dividend and 10 is divisor. So 10 4 is 40. Now 46 minus 40. So answer is 6. Now bring down 2. Abhi konsa number bana? Right, 62. Now 10 6 is 60. Now 62 minus 60. Answer is 2. Now bring down 2. Abhi konsa number bana? Right, 22. Now 10 2 is 20. Now 22 minus 20. So answer is 2. So 462 is quotient and 2 is remainder. Right? It is a long method. Now we will see a short method. So 4622 is very good. Dividend and 10 is divisor. So 10 has a 1 0. So we cut one digit right to left and put that point. So 462 is quotient and 2 is remainder. Right? It is a very easy method. Now look at here. 91 divided by 100. So 91 is dividend and 100 is divisor. So 100 has a 2 0. So here we cut 2 digit right to left. So here 0.91. So 0 is quotient and 91 is remainder. Right? Now next 5030 divided by 1000. So 5030 is dividend and 1000 is divisor. So 1000 has a 3 digit, 3 0. So here we cut 3 digit right to left and put that point. So here 5.030. So 5 is quotient and 30 is remainder. Right? Now, one story sum here. The product of two number is 540. One of the number is 36. So, find here other number. So, yahan pe aapko kya diya hai? Do number ka multiplication. Usme se one number aapko diya hai, 36. So, here we find other number. So, write the first statement. The product of two number is 540. One of the number is 36. So, here 540 divided by 36. So 540 is dividend and 36 is divisor. So 36 has a 2 digit. So here we consider 2 digit. 5 and 4 means 54. So 36 ones are 36. Right? So 54 minus 36. Now 4 minus 6 not possible. We can one borrow from 5. So 5 cut and put there 4. And 4 cut and put there 14. Now 14 minus 6 is equal to 8 and 4 minus 3 is equal to 1. So answer is 18. Now bring down 0. Konsa number bana? 180. Now 36 5 is 180. Now 180 minus 180 is 0. Right? So answer is 15. So the number is 15. Abhi 15 multiply 36 karoge to aapko kaun sa answer milega? 540. Now look at here. The train fare from Chennai to Mumbai for 6 person is rupees 900. So what is the fare for 4 person? So yahan pe aapko diya hai Chennai to Mumbai aane ke liye 6 person ko charge lagta hai 900 rupees aur aapko find out karna hai 4 person ka charge kitna hota hai, right? So here one side you write person and second side you write fare. So 6 person ka charge hota hai 900 rupees aur aapko find out karna hai 4 person ka charge. First you do cross multiplication. 4 multiply 900 and divide by 6. So easy method se hum multiply karenge. First multiply 9 into 4. So answer is 36 and divide by 6. So aapko pata hai 6 6 is 36. So answer is 6. So yahan pe 900 hai. So 900 is a 2 0. So we write 2 0 right side of 6. So answer is 600. राइट। सो 4% का चार्ज कितना हुआ 600। सो आंसर इज 12 4 4 40।
सो स्टूडेंट्स रिपीट द वीडियो, क्लियर योर कॉन्सेप्ट, डू होमवर्क प्रॉपरली। बाय, थैंक यू।